This is the route from school to Dorval using the bike path. And I will zoom in and show you all the different routes. This is the reverse of the way I usually come in. Usually when going home, I'll go down Simpson, then down Guy Street. So I'll show you the way home. Down Simpson Street until you get to Sherbrooke, and then along Sherbrooke, and then down Guy Street. So then down Guy Street. Passing René-Lévesque. Jacques, and then Saint Antoine, and eventually you pass, you get right down to Ontario Street, Welland, Sir William, then I take that over to Richmond, and I take that right down to the bike path. So you get on the bike path here, and then you follow the bike path essentially forever. Right, so you get to the bike path, going along the pass there, and just follow the bike path until Dorval. So that's why it's the easiest route. So you just follow the bike path, and there's not a lot of decisions to be made. And there you go. So just zipping right along. And then cross over here. So this is just after Atwater, a little bit after Atwater, maybe a kilometer or so after Atwater, and you cross over. It's just before you get to the St. Ambroise pub, which is a great place to get electrolytes. So here's the St. Ambroise pub, by the way. Just keep going along the bike path. Now it depends, right now there's a bit of construction here, so you might have to run on this side of the path. If that's the case, let me just back up for a second. You can cross over the bike path right here. So just cross here, or you can cross back here. But you can run on either side of the bike path. So you could have, you know, stayed on this side. So if you stayed on this side, just follow the bike path. So there's a little, these are the locks at St. Ambroise, so you just keep going on the bike path. And then there's a green bridge. So here's the green bridge, go over the green bridge, and then along this side of the bike path. Just follow that forever. So eventually you get to the cell. Still following the bike path. Still following that bike path. And then we get to the other green bridge, and this is at Dollard Avenue, so you're almost halfway home. And then just keep following that bike path, and then we come to the this is the road that goes to the Mercy Bridge, and then we go under the train bridge, and the train bridge is the halfway point, so you're halfway home. Then, still following the bike path. Right, so we get to the Lachine and LaSalle meet, and now we're in Lachine, and now you're on the Lachine part of the bike path. Just follow that. So right about here, you're about 8 kilometers right here is 8 kilometers. This spot right there. So you're 8 kilometers from off of my house. Which means you are 12 kilometers into the run. And then just keep following the bike path. And here we're about 7 kilometers. We're across from the Dairy Queen. And so we're still in the Sheen. Right about here is 6 kilometers. Just reaching the end, near the end of the bike path. Right about here, we're about 5 kilometers left. Then we get to the end of the bike path, and you're in Dorval. And this is Centennial Park. At 4 kilometers, or you're 16 kilometers into your run. Okay, we're going through the village of Dorval, and then we almost have Dorval up here. Click there, right? And this is Dorval Avenue, we cross Dorval Avenue, apartments, and then the church, and then keep going on Dorval Avenue. Park. You're 2 kilometers from the house. And a baseball diamond. What's it called? Not City Hall, but it's kind of like a civic center area. The soccer fields are up here. Anyways, so keep going along. A library, Dorval Library. Okay, a park. So you're almost at Pine Beach. This is Pine Beach, and you are 1 kilometer away. Across from the Fiddle and Stream Club. And then you're at my road. And then, boom, there we go. And that's your 20 to 21 kilometers.